So to decrease the drop even more, what you can do is remove two of the Kato boards from the original pile and just bring them over here and place them underneath the teeter, and your drop becomes truly insignificant.